Okay, now I have drawn the circles by putting the microtip pen inside the protector and just drawn the circle. Okay? So this is what we do with the protector that can be useful for the pencil as well as the microtip pen, which is quite slender, very slim, and you can draw with that. Okay, now we close this. Now we have to just draw one item, and that is the zigzag circle. So we draw the zigzag lines and that will be completing the mandala. Right. Just on top of that, it doesn't matter. So I'm drawing this line. You can draw any design that you feel like. And it doesn't have to be. I've taken the artist pen so that we can verify it with the thicker lines to the thinner lines of the circle. Just see to it that you focus on the design or the image that you want to make. Using black on black, can you put down the light over here? This is going to be continuous. Here I've gone wrong again. Okay, so this is what we draw, and you can draw any design you want. You can draw in semicircles, square, blocks, cross lines, whichever you want. I'm going to close this line. So this means that this is going to be a circle. Only the last line here. We would highlight it. Oops. So this is the image that we have just made it out of nothing. And we would like to use this block So thank you very much for coming to Craft Voice Art, and I would like to see what image you will make. All right. Now this is the finishing touch. Which I have given before we end.